A woman scorned is something to be reckoned with, so imagine a whole crew of women, in this case former strip club employees, band together to get back at some of their bigwig clients.
And that's what happens in the new Jennifer Lopez movie, Hustlers. KTLA5's Doug Hulk sat down and talked with the star. He has it all in tonight's entertainment report.
Good evening. Jennifer Lopez certainly has a history of dancing, but never before on a pole, which is an art she had to learn for this role.
When I was a kid, I always wanted to work with animals. I was close.
It's probably one of the hardest things I've ever done for a movie. It's really acrobatic. It's really athletic. These girls, you know, even Cardi, who has done this in real life, told me, you know, and she's like, I'm really good at it. I said, are you? I was like, you have to teach me because I'm just learning. She was like, it took years.
You see what we did to this country? They stole from everybody. Hardworking people lost everything. And not one of these douchebags went to jail.
It takes years to kind of really get good at pole dancing. And I had this girl who worked at Cirque du Soleil, Joanna, and she, you know, was trying to like give me the crash course because I had to look like I had been doing it for years. Ramona is like the OG. She's the best one in the club, and she had to look that way. But it was super hard. The training was really, it was like bang you up training, like bruises everywhere training.
Hustlers heads to theaters September 13th.